That was close. In this clip, we're going to teach you how to avoid costly and perfectly unavoidable rear-end collisions. It's important to note, first thing you want to do is just pay attention. Stay off your cell phone, don't fiddle with your radio. If you're driving at high rate of speeds, things happen very quickly, and you need to be on the ball. Easiest thing to do, watch for brake lights in front of you. If a car steps on its brakes, brake lights are going to appear. And actually, if you can watch three or four cars in front of you, see if their brake lights are coming on, that's going to give you an indication about what the cars directly in front of you are going to be doing. Secondly, things at 60 miles an hour do happen extremely fast. 60 miles an hour, you're doing about 88 feet per second. And to give you an idea, it takes an average person about 1 3/4 second to even recognize an object and react to it while driving. When going 60 miles an hour, that's 154 feet before you ever even do anything when you see an object. That's half a football field. So you need to space out things a little bit. To give you a good rule of thumb, traveling 60 miles an hour, give yourself 2.5 to 3 seconds between the car. So just pick a stationary object in front of you and count off 1 1,000, 2 1,000, 3 1,000, and make sure that you're not too close. Last but not least, something easily overlooked. Make sure you maintain your vehicle. Get your brakes checked annually. Get your tires checked annually. Tires are first contact patch with the road. If you don't have any traction, you're not going to stop. And if your brakes aren't working properly, you're not going to stop. Get your suspension checked as well. The suspension absorbs all of the road force, and if it's loose or if the components aren't working correctly, you're just simply not going to stop as efficiently as you could. All of these things combined, you should simply be able to avoid an accident just like this.